I'm not gonna make an excuse for y'all, but I do understand a lot of y'all are tired. But at the end of the day, it's basketball. You know, you gotta fight through it.
7-10 Black Jersey, yeah.
You gotta fight through it. So that's what y'all need to think about. And those who don't feel like they can fight through it, I want you to come back and be honest with everybody. I'm not gonna blame you, I'm not gonna knock you. Say, you know what, I don't think I can go. And if you can't go, don't go. Because I don't want you to go out there and embarrass yourself and embarrass us. Hey, and like I said, I'm not knocking nobody because I understand y'all have been going at for 30 days. Just figure out who want to go and who can't so we can get out here and we can try to win this thing. We got a second chance, we have to prove we need to try to win it and we're going to go.